Hi guys! So today I'm going to be doing a healthy grocery haul from Trader Joe's. And Trader Joe's just opened where I go to school in Gainesville, and I am so excited. Trader Joe's is like a magical place where magical things happen, and I am so excited that one opened here. So I got a bunch of really good things. Well, I'm hoping that they're good. I haven't tried a bunch of this stuff, but I thought you guys might be interested because you've been asking for more like weight loss health type videos, and I figured this is probably a helpful video. Even if you don't have a Trader Joe's by you, some of this stuff, though a lot of it is Trader Joe's brand, a lot of the stuff you can get at any grocery store. So I'm just going to go ahead and get started. And just a side note, please excuse my appearance. I've been like running errands and I'm like a mess. I literally just got home from the grocery store. So yeah, I'm just going to get started. So first of all, look how cute the Trader Joe's bag is. I just love everything about Trader Joe's. So the first thing I got are just carrots, and they're just cut and peeled, just traditional carrots, and I got those because I love eating these with hummus. Next thing I got is some salad dressing, and this is the Trader Joe's low-fat Parmesan ranch dressing, and it looks like this, and this has 30 calories and 2 tablespoons, so it's really, really low calorie, and I figured this would be good on salads. A couple things I got are frozen meals, because if you don't know, I can't cook. Like, I literally can't cook anything except for eggs and toast and oatmeal. Like, I cannot cook. So frozen meals are my best friend. And the first one I got is this wild salmon, and this is Trader Joe's brand as well, and this is in yogurt and mint sauce with orzo pasta, spinach, and zucchini. So this is what it looks like, and this has 350 calories and 24 grams of protein. I'm on like a calorie protein type diet, so this just looked so good, and this is microwavable and everything. The next thing I got is one of the Trader Joe's reduced guilt filet of soleil or sole, with rich butter beans and seasoned fresh spinach leaves, and this only has 190 calories and 15 grams of protein. So I don't really know what wild sole is. I know it's a type of fish, but I don't know. I don't know if I've ever had it, but it looked really good, so I got two of those. Next thing I got is the Trader Joe's Berry Cherry Berry Blend. This is just a blend of different berries and cherries, like raspberries, blueberries, blackberries, cherries, stuff like that. This has 90 calories for a cup, and there's 3 servings in the here. Next few things I got are yogurts, and the first one I got, which I've never tried this is the Trader Joe's chocolate European style low-fat yogurt. This has 130 calories and 8 grams of protein, so I got 2 of these. I don't really like their yogurt selection. They don't have a ton of Greek yogurt, which is the yogurt that I like to buy. And then I do like this kind, but they don't have a lot of the Faye flavors. This is the Faye 0% raspberry Greek yogurt. Oh, and this has 120 calories and 13 grams of protein per thing. And this was kind of like a little splurge snack type thing, and this is the Trader Joe's Gone Bananas. It's banana slices covered in chocolate. These aren't like the healthiest thing, but I wanted a little something good, and this has 130 calories for 4 pieces, so this really isn't like the healthiest thing, but I figured it's better than eating candy, I guess, because it has bananas in it. And then I got this tote. First thing in here is the Trader Joe's roasted seaweed snack, and I think these are like seaweed chips, and these only have 60 calories in the whole thing. So I've never had anything like this, but it looks like it'll be good and pretty darn healthy. And I got these, which I've had these before. These are so good. This is the Trader Joe's inner peas, and it's basically dried green peas, like green pea pods. And they're air dried and salted, and they kind of have the same texture as Cheetos. They're really, really good. This has 130 calories per serving, and there's 3 servings in the bag, so it's really not that bad if you just eat a little bit at a time. Next thing I got are the Trader Joe's Savory Thin Mini Edamame Crackers. And these have 120 calories for 38 chips. So I bought hummus, which you'll see in a second. So I figured these would be really good with hummus. And I can eat 38 of these for only 120 calories, which is pretty good. And then the next thing I got is just the Trader Joe's Smooth and Creamy Classic Hummus. And I love hummus, so I'm going to eat a bunch of this stuff with hummus. And Trader Joe's hummus is the best. And then I got Trader Joe's Organic Tuscan Kale for salads and stuff like that. So this, the kale has, basically for this whole bag, it has 120 calories and 9 grams of protein. So that's really good. Got some strawberries, sliced pineapple, and this is the Del Monte Gold Pineapple Spears. And then I got 2 of these salads, and these are the Trader Joe's Kale and Edamame Bistro Salad. So this has a lot of calories. I didn't really realize how many calories were in it. I guess I should have looked. Well, I guess it's the dressing. Without the dressing, there's 320 calories and 16 grams of protein. So I could put the ranch dressing that I bought on it and it would be a lot better, because with the dressing, it's got 500 calories. So yeah, but I got 2 of these salads and they just looked really good. So that is all I got from Trader Joe's. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Let me know if you want to see more videos like this one, like grocery type hauls, or what type of healthy videos you would like to see from me, because I do get a lot of requests for them. So let me know what you would like to see in the comments, and thumbs up if you liked this video, and I will see you guys in my next one. Bye!